invisible to feeling as to sight. Or art thou but a dagger of the mind, a false creation proceeding from the heat to press it brain? I see thee yet, in form as palpable as this, which now I draw. Thou marshalst me the way that I was going, and such an instrument I was to use.